always ransomware, going faster and faster and faster. Then finally, we find a place where we can stop and feel.